homeboy could have been a psycho. I was about to end up in an FBI interview room like some lame TV show.
That was such a rush.
Awesome. So you're an adrenaline junkie now? That homeboy could have been a psycho. I was about to end up in an FBI interview room like some lame TV show.
That was such a rush.
Awesome. So you're an adrenaline junkie now?
下面我来按照元素跟读一遍，大家看一看下划线的部分能不能听出来是什么单词。 That homeboy could have been a psycho. I was about to end up in an FBI interview room like some lame TV show. God, that was such a rush. Awesome, so you're an adrenaline junkie now? 好，公布答案，第一处是 psycho, 精神病人。第二处是 lame,还有差劲的、拙劣的意思。最后一处是 adrenaline junkie。那么这个表达的意思就是说 ，someone who seek out and craves thrilling adventures or activities to get an adrenaline rush， 也就是寻找并渴望刺激的冒险或活动来刺激肾上腺素的人。咱们可以理解成追求刺激的人或者爱冒险的人。那么这个对话的意思就是说，那个家伙可能是精神病。我差点就要像蹩脚电视剧里那样走进 FBI 的审讯室了。天哪，真刺激。好啊，所以你现在是个追求刺激的人了。好，咱们来看一下这个对话中出现的语音现象。第一句 That homeboy could have been a psycho。 那第一个单词 that 是做了弱读，并且结尾的 t 出现了失爆的现象，咱们做出口型，留出时间不发声音。后面的 homeboy 语调上扬，读成了 That homeboy 后面 could have been a psycho。 could have been a 三个单词都是弱读，语速很轻，声音很快，一带而过。其中 been 和 a 连读成了 been a could have been a。 最后一个单词 psycho 做了重读，它是精神病人的意思。咱们适当的放慢语速，提高音量，所以第一句话串起来 That homeboy could have been a psycho。 第二句I was about to end up in an FBI interview room like some lame TV show. 首先 I 正常读，后面的一串单词都是弱读，其中 was 和 about 又连读成了 was about。 那么 about 结尾的 t 没有爆出来，后面的 end up in an FBI 发生了一连串的连读，读成了 end up in an FBI。再往后 interview 这个单词字母 T 发的爆拼 T 并没有爆出来，读成了 interview。 再往后 room 正常读就好了。第三行 like some lame TV show， like 和 some 都是弱读，其中 like 结尾的 k 失去爆破，读成了 like some。 那么 lame 又是咱们今天挖空的地方，它有差劲的意思，正常读就好了，后面的 TV show 做重读，所以第二句话串起来I was about to end up in an FBI interview room like some lame TV show. 第三句 God, that was such a rush. 那么 God 这个单词结尾的 d 没有爆出来，读成了 God。 后面的 that was 都是弱读，读成了 that was。 注意 was 结尾的 z 不发音，这是因为 was 结尾的 z 和 such 开头的 s 是一对清浊辅音，二者口型一致，咱们只保留后面的 s 就好了，读成了 that was such。 那么 such 和 a 又连读成了 such a。 God, that was such a rush。 后面 awesome 正常读就好。最后一句 So you're an adrenaline junkie now? So 和 your 都正常读就好了， an 和 adrenaline 连读成了 an adrenaline。 那么 adrenaline junkie 是咱们今天挖空的地方，它有追求刺激的人、爱冒险的人的意思。最后一个单词 now 语调上扬， So you're an adrenaline junkie now。 好，讲完了所有的语音现象，咱们来从头到尾听一遍原声，然后来跟读一遍。
That homeboy could have been a psycho. I was about to end up in an FBI interview room like some lame TV show.
That was such a rush.
Awesome, so you're an adrenaline junkie now?
That homeboy could have been a psychoI was about to end up in an FBI interview room like some lame TV show. God, that was such a rush. Awesome. So you're an adrenaline junkie now? 那么今天的讲解就到这里。如果大家想要有效地提升自己的英语听力和口语水平，欢迎关注我的账号。我们下期再见。